when it's said and done. It's okay, baby, nothing really lasts forever. For now, let's run towards the sun. Think it'd be better if you.
Lovely people, I'm just done. I have get down from my bus right now. I'm on my way down from the bus a little before my no more bus stop that I used to get down, because I just want to I just want to walk a little bit, you know. Of course this one is not bad, because this one is just going down the hill, but where I usually get down from the bus, you have to climb a little bit of hill. And whenever I used to climb that one, I used to breathe like a pig or someone that has just swallowed heavy. Oh my God, look at this, it's so watery. This is yes, this is Scandinavian living, yeah? We live in Scandinavia, so we just have to get used to it. Prepare yourself. Look at the way everything has melted. In fact, it's rained. It rained. It snowed all of last night, all day, and it started raining, so now everything is becoming watery on the ground. So like when you are stepping inside, it's like in a water form. Yeah, so just walking home, guys, and I say let me take you guys along with me. I'm coming from all the way up there. Anyway, you can see, but yeah. It's also slippery, so when you're walking, you take your own step. If not, you will see yourself on the ground. That's the over there, the car are passing. Over there is the main road. So the bus that I just got down from passed over there and go all the way down before I was supposed to come up again. So I think this other road is better for me to go home with it instead of breathing like a pig. So guys, I arrived long time ago, and when I arrived, I sat down a little bit before starting to prepare dinner for my kids. So the plantain that I was frying was half of the plantain that I I was having in my house. It was just four plantain, and my children, they love plantain. So I just cook some jollof rice, and I'm frying the plantain. And in my air fryer, I have some chicken that is baking in there. I did not take you guys along through the process because I didn't want to bore you all.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind.
It's another day to work. Today's Sunday. I just got off of my bus. No, today I did not take a bus. I was lucky. One of my colleagues drove me, but unfortunately she could not drive me all the way at home because she had somewhere else to go, you know, so she just drove me halfway. Now I am going home, but it's fine. I mean, it's better than standing in the cold to wait for bus on this Sunday, and the place is quite cold, and Sundays the bus's route, I don't like it. It's really messed up. It's pretty messed up on Sunday, so I was very lucky. So I was supposed to take the bus today after work because my husband could not pick me up. Okay, my husband could not pick me up because now he went to work around he went to work around 3 o'clock. And that was the time I supposed to be off from work. He left the house 3, and I finished from work 3. So he could not pick me up before going to work. So now I am just walking to go home. Guess what, guys? I got an artificial flowers. Yeah, from work. I got it. Yeah, they was about to throw it away, but I said I want it. I'm going to paint, like, you know, decorate my house with it. So, you know, old ladies, they like this artificial flowers in their rooms and everything. And so, like, today one lady, she had her daughter was cleaning her room or replacing her artificial flowers. She bought new ones, so she was throwing those away. And it's like, I did not tell her that I wanted it. I let her throw it away because, like, by right, I'm not supposed to ask a patient or any of them for anything. But if they threw it away and no one else has taken it from there, then I can able to take it. But in my work contract or anything, or if you are working in a care home or whatsoever, you have no right to accept a gift or ask for something that a patient or their family are throwing away. You have no right to ask for it. But if they have already thrown it away and it's in the bin, then you can take that, because there's no other, there's nowhere that is written that you cannot take something from the bin. No. So she threw this away. I did not ask for it. I went to throw the bin and I saw it there, so I took it because I have some use for it at home. So yes. The walk on this road is also far, but it's much better. It's not that far. It's okay to walk here than taking bus all the way. Yeah. So now I'm heading home, guys, to my kids. They have been home for like 10 minutes alone, so. So guys, it's Sunday. You guys know that I told y'all that I went to work this morning. Yep, I went to work this morning, and I told y'all that I finished from work around 3, and a friend of mine dropped me off. So I went home, yeah? Okay, so, but what happened to work today was that it was corona outbreak to work today. So it was corona outbreak. It's like the, my whole ward, everyone, except for 3 patients that was not positive of COVID-19. Yes, you guys, there is still COVID-19 going on. So they have told us that COVID-19 is just a minor or normal something that we just have to deal with now for ourselves, because there's no cure for it. Yeah, there's no cure for COVID-19. So it's sometimes break out, reduce, come back, and so on. So that was COVID-19 outbreak today to work. We managed everything so perfectly. We that was present at this morning, we managed everything well. But then I was at home. I came home, prepared dinner for my family, my kids. They eat. I relaxed a little bit on the couch, and then around 8 o'clock, I received a call from my working place, and I was wondering, why are they calling me? Is it something like, you know, because they never, like, normally I don't receive call from my working place that late, except if it's something really like crazy and maybe something important. Okay, so I answered the call, and I and I was asked if I can please take an extra shift for the night, because the COVID-19 is just getting worse. Even the three patients that wasn't having it became positive. Okay. And then there is two ward we walk in is the same ward anyway, but they share it into two, where the other side is 9 patients and the other side is 9 patients also. But it's like we have some door and washing room, toilet in between, and office in between us. But it's almost it's almost the same colleagues. We work at the same wards. Oh my god, I'm going to climb this hill. It's not really a hill, but I don't know, I get tired so quick. Okay, back to what I was saying. So yeah, so the other ward where I work this morning is where the COVID-19 is, but then the other ward, there is no COVID-19. So that's it. And what is it that is, because they are trying to prevent the other ward for not having the COVID-19. That's why they need an extra person to work night shift. And they said they call everyone around, they could not get a vacancy, for someone could not work tonight. No one could accept it. All right, so yeah, so since I am free for almost 3 days and I only had a shift today, and then I'm free tomorrow. It's Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday I'm free. Then I'm working for the rest of the week. So instead of, you know, is there, so I just accept it. I accept the shift because I need the cash. Yeah, I need the cash, so I accept it. And I took my bus. Thank God that the bus, I really did schedule it well. Well, my husband could not bring me because how will he put the kids in the car at this time of the night? I supposed to start 10 o'clock and the kids supposed to go to school tomorrow morning. So he could not bring me. So we decided that I just have to take bus. But he will come for me tomorrow morning after dropping the kids off to school. Yeah. Oh my. I'm coming from there. God. It's not good to be fat though. It's not good to be fat at all. This is my working place. Yeah, this is my hospital. This is where I work. Smell smoke. Someone have been smoking. Yes, warm. Warm. No one is here. No one is here. This is my changing area. Oh my God.